This is a public service announcement from Habitat District Council Emergency Measures Committee. Road and rail closures are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm and indoors. Local community leaders, head teachers, scoutmasters, and members of the clergy will act as your representatives during this period. And be sure to report any symptoms of illness.
Di, whatever's wrong? You look terrible.
Mrs. Graves.
Sean's baby Dylan, is he all right?
He's fine. Di, come on.
It's okay. Let's get you a cup of tea.
Mrs. Graves, I need to tell you.
Leave it, Di.
Do you try and get out of the valley? All the roads are shut there.
I know. I was driving really fast, but the other car was on the wrong side of the road, and oh, God, I think
Di,
he...
for fuck's sake, leave it.
It's all right. Hey, you're all right. Sean's all right, baby Dylan's all right. That is what matters. Everyone's all right.
But
no. Now I need your help. Some of the children were getting quite frightened, so Rachel and I, we decided to push forward the show, keep Mark prepared. You said the other night you play piano. Can you help with that?
Yes, yes, I suppose so, but Mr. Graves, Rob cannot...
After himself, he's a big boy now. Don't you? Just head to the hall and find Rachel. She'll tell you what needs practice.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Graves.
Yeah, Sean, go and find Reese, please, see if he needs some help.
Yeah, of course.
Go on.
Thank you.
This is a public service announcement from Haverton District Council Emergency Measures Committee. Road and rail closures are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm and indoors. Local community leaders, head teachers, scoutmasters, and members of the clergy will act as your representatives during this period. Be sure to report any symptoms of illness. Thank you.